Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp and Course and to another online tournament. I'm currently looking to have a go at the Hunter Series, which apparently is on Pearl Lake. We're hunting for peacock bass, so this should be fun. Hopefully we'll catch some. Right, I've got a tackle box set for lures. Pearl Lake, which is that one. Well, I think we'll head up towards the waterfall. We'll start there. If we don't get any joys up there, we can always move down towards the restaurant on the chalet end. Right. Now then, it's where to go. Here might be good. Let's try that one, which is the Probuster Jerk Sinking Hot Bait Fish. See if we can get any bass with that. I've got a feeling it might be more successful towards the chalet end. We've got Siamese carp appeared. Let's see, what are the... as we can go with. The fire tiger. Did that one. I think it's the blackjack fire tiger that always works well for him. Peacock bass. That's just a case of hooking him. At least we know there is some in the area. Oh, we've got something. It could be a Paku. Or a giant wolf fish. And it's a Paku. We'll get the tackle points off this one. Thank you. we know we've got some peacock bass in the area. Seen a couple. Get them to take the lure. No, I think we're moving. Definitely not having it up there. You'll be able to get some round here. Right, we've got giant wolf fish as a start. Usually the bass are around when they're around. Oh, we hooked the wolf fish. And a packer again. So far, we're catching everything but peacock bass. Another pacu. Different one. Let's try that one. Well, seems to be attracting the wolffish. Ah, peacock bass. Ooh, got two. See if we can actually hook them. Hopefully we got one. Looks like we might have. Yeah, we've got one. There's one, our first peacock bass, 3 pound 2 ounce. Hopefully now we can catch some more. At least now the lure's working. That's a decent sized wolffish. I wonder if it's a boss. I'll say we've just hooked another paco. Yep. Thank you.
And we've hooked another one. That one can go. There's no more bass that way. It was actually this direction. Peacock bass. Nice, decent sized bass. Well, most gets £12.05 after two fish, which is not too bad. Hopefully this is another bass. Yeah. Right, there's our third. Oh, £5 exactly. Yeah. Right, there's third. Oh, £5 exactly. For some reason, getting an overpowered cast. Oh, we'll go turn out. Etienne's spot I wanted. Ah, another peacock bass. Right, hopefully we can hook it. And a packer, we're not wrestling with that. Now, hopefully, this is the peacock bass. Looking at it, I don't think it is. It's heading too far out. I say it's another pacu. Point messing with that is too far out. It looks like the peacocks have moved again. A bit further up. Thank you. Oh, it looks like they've moved. Take this corner. We've got a peacock bass. Looks like it moved down this end of the lake. That's, I think, our fourth. Oh yeah, decent size one. £7.13. And we got our fifth. And that was £10.2 for our fish, which is a decent sized fish. So after five, we managed to get to £35.4. Which is not bad going. I think we're going to have a tall order beating that last fish. And there we got another one. Right, managed to get that one. Nice £8.12. That will count some of that. Which it has done. Well, I see the Pacus have reappeared. Don't be hooking them. Oh well, Sammy's carp have appeared. I think some Julian Golden carp have appeared as well. Could do these peacock bass coming back. Please be a bass. Yep, it's a bass. Right, we've got that one. Oh, a nice £9.2. was a good sized fish. We could use some more like that. Or even bigger. And we booked, I think, an arrow primer. Yeah, that can go. I don't want to be resting with an arrow primer. They can take a lot of time up when I get them in. Pulling out, so I don't think this is a peacock bass. Probably our primer again. I think it's a peacock bass. Oh, it's a large one. Yeah, let it go. This might be a boss. Well, we'll find out. Well, it's definitely certainly a big one. 15 pound 2 ounce. A rare peacock bass. That'll do our score good. Now up to £51.11. Thought that might have been a boss. But the way some of the colouring was on it. And we got another one. Things should have come down this end from the start. There's been a lot of peacock bass down here. Right, we've got another large one. 13 pounds 6 ounces. Right, we've got another large one. 13 pounds 6 ounces. See if we got any down the edge. There's some signs they are hanging around at the edge. There we go, one's just appeared. Hopefully we can hook in what's only a Siamese carp as well. And we got it. That's that one. 4.5 pounds, another decent sized fish. Right, we got 60 pounds and 1 ounce. I think it's going to be hard now because we've got a lot of double figure fish. I hope you'll get one or two more. Now we're under 5 minutes left. Probably end up with a Paku. Looks like all the bass have gone. Which I'm not surprised. Usually what happens when you come to the end of the event, the fish all vanish. But we haven't done too bad, £60 1 ounce. Ah, we've got something. Oh, it's a peacock bass. I am surprised. We usually don't catch anything in these final minutes. Got that one. Oh yeah, looks a decent fish. £10.8. Are you going to count? Well, we got a little bit of that. £1.06. And now we're at £61.07. That is what we're going to be finishing with, folks. And we managed to get to fifth. That's not been too bad here on the PlayStation Dovetail Fishing League. If you like the video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for a notification. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.